Sushi jumps 10% after top Avalanche developer proposes takeover. Sushi tokens jumped as much as 10% in early European hours to over $6.19 from a low of $5.30 on Sunday night, data from markets tool CoinGecko showed. Prices retraced slightly to $5.90 at press time as traders likely took profits from the bump. The move came shortly after Daniele Sestagalli, a top application developer on Layer 1 blockchain Avalanche, proposed joining the platform in a post on the project's governance forum. SPELL, Time, and MIM, three tokens associated with the two projects, have a combined market capitalization of over $5.9 billion, data from CoinGecko shows, making Sestagalli one of the most influential developers in the crypto ecosystem. Other changes include ending the issuance of xSushi, a token rewarded to sushi stackers, deprecating the legal entity that controls development on sushi, and adding Sestagalli and others to the core sushi development team. Sushi is a multi-chain decentralized finance platform, which started out as a fork of Ethereum-based decentralized exchange Uniswap but quickly became one of the few blue-chip DeFi assets in mid-2020.